But...
No, we can't now because we're doing the episode! Having a little offline banter before, but we can't talk about it no more. And we're playing some more Halo Wars with Erkan!
Playing the Halos on the walls. And we're playing.
Aw, yeah. So now we get to, we're coming to the end of this lovely little series. Erkan, are you excited?
I'm pretty excited. Because we played the beta last month, and it was just so good.
Oh, it was so good! My nostalgia has gone overload!
I think it surpassed everybody's expectations for beta. Like, it was probably one of the best betas ever of all time.
I have to agree with that one. So now we get to try to destroy this whole planet by using that big reactor core from our ship.
Yeah, we should do that. We should definitely blow things up.
But we're going to destroy all the nice ships.
Yeah, we do it. Yeah. We do this, we do that.
And all will be good.
All
good. This is Victor 397. Stabilizers out.
Are you going to try flinging it with pelicans? Down.
Don't remember.
You can't do it with pellets.
This seems like a bad idea, though.
Yep, because they blow up, and that comes crumbling back down.
I don't want to take any more chances flying that core in. We're changing this to a ground operation.
A Warthog can't move that.
No, it cannot. But you know what can? Elephant!
All units. The core is a heavy son of a bitch. Use elephants to drag
looks
it
like
up
I
the
They're
the only vehicle with enough.
Hey, that's perfectly fine. I'll build the elephant and take care of that.
Yeah, okay. Supply pod.
Yep.
Supply pod.
And dude. Okay, you already did that one. Good. Got a reactor in the very back spot.
Oh, no.
Oh, I'll catch one.
No, I feel like.
Okay.
And we buried.
Fortress upgrade complete.
You already built a turret. Okay.
Two front turrets.
All units.
Rolling.
Supply pad complete.
Rolling.
We're just going to examine around the base, right. See if we can find anything. There we go.
The FTL core and go from there. Orders. I'm going.
Alright, what I like to do here with this mission is with the... I take the elephant and hook the sucker up, and then I hide this thing behind the base until we're ready to move.
Yeah, okay.
Yes, sir.
Supply pad, complete.
Because I don't want nothing to damage this elephant.
Very reasonable.
Okay, here comes the reactor being built. Good.
Turret complete.
Ready to deploy. Ready. Orders.
Alright, you're... Where'd you go?
I'm going.
No way.
I see what you're doing.
Nah, you don't see.
Well, you're getting some reinforcements. I'm sending Forge and my other two ships up there with you.
Is down.
Send us in. Rock and roll.
Actually, no, I gotta do that first. Don't do that.
Units transferred.
You got them all. I'm just going to focus on the elephant in the base.
Okay.
Supply pad complete.
Okay, and what do you got? This other thing, another supply pad. Barracks. Get a field armory going.
Reactor improved.
Start upgrading the good old elephant.
Spartan is back.
Now take a look, see what you're doing up here. Oh yeah. You kick in butts and saving the day. Yay, Erkan is the man.
Twenty twin engine research.
Okay, that's only 500 for the defense turrets.
Supply pad complete.
So, man, how's about that Halo Wars beta? You're still talking about it. It's still good.
It was so good.
Who's your favorite character in it?
Agdal character.
Turret complete.
Yeah, I like for what they had everything, I think it was pretty good.
Should have been longer than a week.
Yeah. But what can you do? We can't have our cake and eat it too, man.
We could have time travel. Just tied it.
If we could turn back time.
What's that?
Supply pad upgraded.
Okay, so the next thing I'll do is for ship. Wait to 500. How you doing up here with the base?
I'm doing okay.
Then you go ahead. I can bring the elephant up now, it looks like.
I mean, just wait a little bit.
Turret complete.
Okay, are all the supply pads here upgraded? Well, yep.
All units.
All right, Mr. Elephant, let's get it going. Spin it around.
More resources required. Defense turret research.
It's all be the next thing to
if
build.
If that elephant gets destroyed on the ramp, the core will roll all the way back down. It's not going to be pretty.
But don't worry, Serena, we're going to get up there. Because once we believe! Area, believe no getting up the hill!
Rolling back down the hill. Get the core to level ground. And do try to avoid any unnecessary jostling.
Hey, perfect timing. You destroyed the second base. Or the first base, I mean.
Yeah, it did. Driving.
Uh-oh. I got some of my friends down here. Not a lot of friends, but enough friends to give me, like, a little trouble. Yeah! Oh, that one flew! You see that one fly?
Yeah, I saw.
That was cool. Alright, so we got the elephant and the reactor up the first hill. We did it, Erkan. We did it.
We definitely did it.
Adrenaline research. Station complete.
All right, I'm building a vehicle depot up here in case you want to have other vehicles.
Yeah, okay.
Or if not, doesn't matter.
Like house.
Reactor. Flashbang research.
Mm-hmm. We'll get another reactor up here.
Supply pad complete. More resources required.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Reserves, research.
Send us out. On the move.
Supply.
glide pad complete. Turret complete.
Prepped and ready. Spinning up Mac rounds. Mac, away.
Kaboom!
Flight pad upgrade.
There we go with that. How you doing up there, man?
I'm okay.
More resources required. Supply pad upgrade. Reactor complete. Turret complete.
There we go. That now. Get that upgraded.
Turret complete.
All right. So how's your trials plays going on, man?
They're okay. Added a couple new people to
who
have better time than me on some of the tracks. Keeping me busy.
That's good.
Yeah.
Sorry I can't keep up with you. You're just too good for me, Erkan.
Yeah.
I try. I swear, guys, I try, but you're just too good for me.
Nah, that's not true.
Kick my ass.
Supply pad upgrade.
Yeah.
Supply pad complete.
Okay, that supply pad is complete. That's the last one for this base. Oh wow, your guys over here is getting beat up.
Who?
You guys are you left in the outpost?
Oh, that's fine.
Spinning up Mac round.
Yeah, they're gonna be fine right now because you know why?
You're gonna have a lot of people down.
I blew him up. I blew him up good. Okay, so you bring the warthogs up that way. I'll go and get the Gauss Cannon research for you.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Turret upgrade.
Aw, yes. Ooh. When did you get a little attack there? And heal the elephant. And this part here is, of course, boring. Let's go over here and check out what's going on in Erkan land. Absolutely nothing.
Absolutely nothing.
At least for the moment. Just wait till I get up there. You used to have more points. They all disappeared. Where did all my points go, Erkan?
Yeah. You know, places.
Oh, okay. I see where they went now.
Yeah, you see.
Alright, you know what? Elephant, let's go over here for a bit.
Where to?
Alright, so I need another 300 here. 200. There we go, that's better for the elephant. Oh, here comes the armada. Woo! Erkan and the hogs. Is that your new band name, Erkan and the hogs?
I mean, it's one of the many.
Yeah. Nice. Alright, what do we got going on now? Okay, that's about done. Get that going. Surprised I haven't done that yet for you.
Reinforcements research.
Aw, you can own the vampires.
Come on.
So you're... Did... For a minute, I thought you already destroyed the base, but we had to go a little, just a little farther.
Power turret research.
Okay, this base looks to be good and ready to roll, so I'm going to start sending the elephant up.
All units. Medic, research. Turret upgrade.
Scorpion ready for combat.
All units.
Pulling out.
Have a little escort for the little thing now, so... Your warthog's in the way. Your warthog's in the way!
That's not true.
Now my tank's in the way! What's going on here? Are y'all good now, people? We're not gonna freak out anymore? Alright. About to do the researching more while we're there.
All units.
Elephant, why you gotta be so slow? What are you doing, elephant? Are you drunk?
Maybe.
Into wonder, Jesus. It just doesn't want to know what it wants to do.
All units.
All right, here we go. All right, Erkan. I say it's time to attack the next base. Attack!
Yeah, okay.
I mean, we're coming.
On the way.
Oh my, they prepared for us.
Yes, sir.
All right, now we're going to take this base down. We're going to destroy everything. Kaboom!
Take them out.
That was a big kaboom. Think about it now. I can
improve.
Never mind. You already started improving the Mac.
Yep.
Forge is back up.
Yeah.
All units.
Darn it, I thought I got there before you did.
Nope.
You beat me to it, boy.
Spinning up, back blast aborted.
Not what I wanted. I want to do this for you. Heal up all your boys.
Back improved. All units. Station complete. Spartan is back up.
All right, Erkan, this is going to be the final push. Are you ready? No, you're not ready. Okay.
All units.
Apparently, neither of my units are either. They're being all drunk back here.
Yep.
Ready. We're ready.
Fortress upgrade complete. Turret complete.
Oh, being an air pad. Ha. Huh.
Supply pad upgrade. Turret.
I like it, Erkan. You're a smart man.
Thank you.
That's why you are the man. The man with the plan. Yeah.
Airpad complete.
Right away.
Ba-dum, ba-ba, ba-da, bum, 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 bum. Kaboom, kaboom! That looks like everything's ready to go.
Right away.
Supply pad complete.
I don't think we need the air pad. Erkan, you're just too damn good. I mean, all the enemies are dead. Well, I mean, except for the flood over here in the middle, but... Oh, wow, they're just standing down here, aren't they?
Yeah, they do that.
They want your Spartans' giblets.
We're good to go. Moving up.
That's gonna be the case. I'm just gonna just drive my elephant over there. Over there.
Do it.
I'm trying. He wants to be stupid. Doesn't want to. Let's go!
Station complete.
Fueled up. Attack.
Supply pad complete.
Firing on target.
Aw, oh, come on. Oh, he's in the red. Come on, you can make it. You can make it.
Spirit,
it made it.
Orders.
Erkan, we did it.
Aw, yeah.
Sergeant, engineers are on their way to rig the core. We're nearly there.
We're nearly there. Oh, living on a prayer.
We're living on it.
We're living on it, and we're going to have a good time. And that is the end of episode Reactor.
Woo!
And wow, look at the point difference there.
What point difference? About 10 points.
What score are you looking at?
Your points also.
Yeah, but I'm willing to lose points to you. You can win, be the winner.
Nah, same team.
Yeah, it is the same team. Team... You know, do we even have a team name?
Oh.
We've been doing this whole episode, season, series and everything. We don't even have a team name.
More next time.
Okay, we're the more next timers. Alright, well, speaking of which, that will do it for this episode. Thanks for who tuned in. If you like what you see, like, subscribe, and check out the channel later on if you like to. And check out this video of Erkan. He's doing playing some Iron Breads. On the lovely Rooster Speak channel. So yeah.
Oh yeah.
Well, he did do that for the channel. It was good. He could be a cheese. He could play as cheese and everything in that game. He could play as a goat. I've heard. I don't know. But anyways, speaking on too long. Have a good one, everyone. We'll catch you on the next episode.
Bye.